Happy birthday. Happy motherfucking birthday.
Thanks, man.
Happy birthday.
All right, guys.
Happy motherfucking birthday. Happy birthday, Lolo. Hey, man, I just want to let y'all know, my boy Samuel, he is down below. See what I did? He's down below in the comment section with the comments, the three comments and shit that y'all got voted up and stuff like that. So I want y'all to go down below and make sure y'all vote on the song that y'all want me to be reacting to next. And I got y'all, and continue to comment songs that y'all want me to react to next so that my boy Samuel can add it to the list.
What's good? It's your boy Montana 300, man. Rap God, FG shit, man. Shout out to World Class Lifestyle. You already know what it is, man. Squad.
You must be stupid if you got a rapper in mind that you pick over me like a caption. Sauce on him, get him a napkin. I'm gonna snap like Sebastian. I'm out this world, I'm galactic. I'm talking different, no accent.
What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. And today we are reacting to Lil Wayne featuring Nicki Minaj, and the entire fucking industry is on this motherfucking song. They had like 40 niggas on this song. YM Salute. I'm guessing that's Young Money Salute. I don't know. Let's get straight to it. Shit, I was about to be like, what up? Do it again, my dumb ass boy. All right, let's go. YM Salute. Oh, shit, what the fuck? Let's go. This shit, five minutes long. Let's go. 20 bars, I bet. He said Romo been a throw before Romo. Tony Romo. That's my dad's favorite quarterback. Tony, he used to play for the Cowboys. Tony Romo, Tony. It was a song. He been a pro way before Romo.
Romo, no T-O, no winning Cowboys to a Piston A.
Hold on, he's saying, hold on.
So sick with the flow, yeah, you Cowboys know that little.
He says, you're so sick with the flow, yeah, you Cowboys know I've been a pro since Romo. Okay, Cowboys, I just said.
We've been a pro way before Romo, no T.O., no Witten, Cowboys to a Piston.
Okay, no T.O., no Witten, Cowboys to a Piston. So, Terrell Owens, Witten, Jason Witten, and then he said, Cowboy to a Piston. I don't get that one.
Way before Romo, no T.O., no Witten, Cowboys to a Piston. A.I., no Wallace. Your kids getting demolished.
A.I., no Wallace. A.I. as in Allen Iverson. Wallace as in Ben Wallace. Your kids getting demolished.
Cowboys to a Piston. A.I., no Wallace. Your kids getting demolished. I'm booking on you suckers like I'm just leaving college.
I'm booking on you suckers like I'm just leaving college, because you know you leaving college and shit like that, you turn your books in, book in, I'm booking on you. come on.
Smart, very smart, too smart for your knowledge, too smart, what's smoke, no. They call me a genius, it's YMOE, nothing gets in between us.
I told Wayne I'm going in like somebody about to bury me.
I told Wayne I'm going in like somebody about to bury me. Hey, niggas get buried, put them in, going in, okay.
This rap game, nobody could ever bury me. That's why you see me on stage rocking with Young Money. I told the team I got his man, it's all on me. Like Volume 2 BG, I got my crew with me. Swiss Mac, Neil Scotter, and my baby Nicky. Every time I'm on the track, it's ransom. Can't find them like us anymore, it's random. When Young Money comes through, you better salute us.
Bro, don't have Nicki Minaj be the chorus nigga. Don't do that shit. I promise you don't do that shit, bro. Do not disrespect her like that. She better not just be the chorus nigga on this motherfucker, because I'ma get hot. I promise you I'ma get mad as a bitch.
Just do it for the truth. It's Young Money Salute. It's Young Money Salute. It's Young Money Salute. It's Young Money Salute. It's Young Money Salute.
Hey, yo, I follow me, swear. If it ever go down, you ain't never gotta call me, cause I'ma be there. Let's get to the point like elbows. My crew harder.
Let's get to the point like elbows. You know, elbows be pointy as fuck, boy. When you hooping a nigga catch you with the bow, the elbow, that shit hurt, nigga.
Gotta call me, cause I'ma be there. Let's get to the point like elbows. My crew harder than shell toes.
My crew harder than shell toes. You know, shell toes, like the Adidas shell toes and shit like that. They fucking hard, like it, bro. Motherfuckers tough. Think about fucking, damn, this pencil black, but it's not really black. It's green. But the green screen that I got behind me is affecting everything. Ooh, bars. But no, them Tims, the motherfucking Tims, the front piece, hard as fuck. They look like shell toes, shit.
Strap like Velcro.
Strap like Velcro. You know, Velcros and shit, you gotta do it. Like, because the Velcro makes shit sticky. So, not sticky, but you know, it make it connect. Y'all know what I mean there. That shit, okay.
When is we running hell? No, and truthfully, aiming for number one, oh, dude. You ask why I reply, cause nobody remember two or three. Cross YM and out of him, we'll make a movie. We all that we could be, respect the army and salute. We a Young Money Army, we marching, we coming forward, no warning.
Hey, Young Money Army, we marching and coming forward, alright.
And salute. We a Young Money Army, we marching, we coming forward, no warning. We got these boys running like forest.
We got these boys running like who?
Forward, no warning. We got these boys running like Forrest. So
we got these boys running like Forrest. Forrest Gump, run, Forrest, run, Forrest, run.
We marching, we coming forward, no warning. We got these boys running like Forrest. So salute me like a general.
So salute me like a general? Salute, okay.
First place never lasts, always on top, and I'm a chief like a Seminole. Got the
Seminole Chiefs. I think that's what their name is. I don't know. I just said it because it sound right. I think I heard it before too, but I'm not sure.
Game in the stranglehold, no letting up. You can get the top, you can't pop like 7-Up.
You can get the top. Come on, bro. That shit hard. You can get the top, you can't pop. You can't pop, so you can't pop us. And you can't pop like 7-Up because it's a can of pop.
Knock, knock, let us.
I thought pop was like different colored sodas, not clear color sodas, because ain't, yeah, 7-Up is clear. I guess they call any type of soda pop though.
No, you can get the top, you can't pop like 7-Up. Knock, knock, let us up. Your money employed me, and we'll take the game out your hands like a joystick.
Knowledge. I heard Nicki Minaj coming on this bitch with a verse. So this nigga said, we gonna take the game out your hands like a joystick, nigga. Joystick handed over. Hey, my turn to play, bitch. Like, come on, bro.
Money employed me, and we'll take the game out your hands like a joystick.
I'ma need my badges and my ribbons. Maybe it'll make up for everything that I wasn't given. Everything that I've given, I swear I never given. Just look at what I've been in, and this is just the beginning. I do it, cause I did it for my ballerina. Blowing kisses to the soldiers, I am Marilyn Monroe. Will we?
Hey, blowing kisses to the soldiers, I am Marilyn Monroe. You know Marilyn Monroe? Mm-hmm. And then her dress. Oh, fuck. Shit. You know, that's what she said. I heard her. I was there. I was there. I promise you I was. Hey. She said, oh, fuck. Shit. While trying to protect it from flying down. I mean, flying up. I'm telling you, I was there, nigga.
I'm ballerina. Blowing kisses to the soldiers. I am Marilyn Monroe. Will we shoot, shoot, shoot them up? Me, cause Young Money is a Navy, but he had the army.
Hey, okay. She said, shoot them up. Better camouflage me, cause Young Money is an army. Better yet, the Navy, or something like that. She, you know, motherfuckers, the army motherfuckers, they should be shooting shit up. Navy motherfuckers, they be shooting shit up. Wait, Navy? Navy SEALs? No, that's water, right? What's the Air Force? I think. I don't know. Fuck it. But I'm pretty sure they got guns and shit, weapons and shit, shooting. They got the shits that the airplanes that got missiles and shit and guns and shit up on it. And then they be wearing camouflage and shit like that. You know, you gotta camouflage, gotta get low in the grass and shit like that.
Fuck your food before they start to shoot. They do it for the truth. It's Young Money's the loot. It's Young Money's the loot. It's Young Money's the loot. It's your money salute. It's your money salute.
You heard this?
Commander in chief, one hand on the world, one hand on the brief. I stand on the world, bitch, I stand on the peak of the game and the girls and the guap, not SG. Don't ask me about shit but money, fucking right my money long, I got that 10-foot money.
Hey, he said, damn right my money long, I got that 10-foot money. So like, 10-foot money is money long. I just learned, somebody just told me that the pussy go 6 inches deep. And then they said after the 6 inches. I know this is so random, but he said 10 inches long. I'm thinking in my head like, bro, a nigga be going deep. Bro, I'm just being honest. Look, listen, I ain't saying 10 inches. I ain't forcing that shit. But nigga, if the pussy 6 inches, they said the cervix. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry I'm off topic. But I ain't sorry. Fuck that. They said the cervix is after the 6 inches. I be in the cervix. I'm a virgin though.
I get it fast when I get to the money. When I walk, it sound like 10 foots running.
He said when I walk, it sound like 10 foots running. You just got to understand 10 inches and shit like that. Okay. But when I walk, it sound like 10 foot. Oh, cause so he's saying he get to the money fast. He's talking this shit heavy. He said he get to the money fast. And then when he said he gets to the money fast, he said when I walk. So he's walking. It still sound like it's 10 foot running. 10 feet running and shit like that. Talk your shit, Weezy. I like it.
I'm in feet. I'm in deep like wet pussy.
What did I... Bro, I just literally got done just talking about that shit. I promise you I've never heard this fucking song a day in my life. I promise you I haven't. This nigga just said I'm in deep like wet pussy. Come on. Like, think about it. Like, the ocean is wet and shit like that. And then in deep, you go in the pussy? Come on. Your name, Devontae. Thank you for letting me know about that shit. I appreciate that.
What's running? I'm in feet. I'm in deep like wet pussy. I'm a purple heart proven wall fed rookie. You can't even sit next to me. Now bring money or debt to me. Or don't step to me. Now don't step, nigga. March with me to the steps of the court building. Like, ain't we God's children? I know at all times God's filming. So I play my part until the war kill me.
Hey, he said I play my part until the war kill me. Come on, bro, talk your shit, Weezy.
All time God's feel me, so I play my part until the war kill me. Salute or shoot, man.
Salute or shoot.
Get that salute out, man.
It's your money salute.
I am.
It's your money salute.
A 16-year veteran.
It's your money salute.
I've been in this motherfucker.
It's your money salute.
Hip-hop wall.
It's your money salute.
All my motherfucking life.
It's a salute.
But I still have that. My life. Yeah. Young moonlight, baby.
Okay. Running on the motherfucking beat. Put your bitch sip on my beat. Ooh, damn. Okay, hold on. Running on the motherfucking. Y'all see, y'all like my slow motion? They trying to replay the song. Y'all like my slow motion? I said skew. You know, I did that shit. Don't judge me, nigga. Hey, if y'all enjoyed this video, please. Oh shit. Hey, if y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure I hit that like button. Comment down below. Try to rate this song out of 10. 10 out of 10 for sure, bro. It's Lil Wayne, Nicki Minaj. When you got a song with them, it's just a 10. Anybody else makes the shit a plus. Lil Twist killed that shit. I heard him say his name. The rest of the niggas, I don't know. Matter of fact, I can probably know if these niggas put the names in the bottom. Okay, yeah. So, Lil Twist. Cause I knew who I seen the names, but I was like, all right, I'm not putting these niggas' names in the title and shit like that, mainly because it'll fit, but it's gonna be covering up my whole fucking screen, so I'm not doing that shit. So Lil Twist, Lil Chucky, Gutter, got it out the mudder. J Mills, sound like a fucking football player, but all right, yeah, they just added on to it, because they all went crazy. I rocked out with it heavy and shit like that. Lil Twist, he had one of the best verses on this song, because he killed that shit. I like what he was speaking about, no capa. But the next reaction, y'all make sure y'all comment down below and go vote and shit, so that I know what I'm reacting to in the next video. I appreciate y'all. I swear I do. I love y'all. I miss y'all. Thank y'all for everything that y'all do for me. I thank you. I thank you. I thank you. Love you. Keep smiling. Share all of my videos and don't be stingy. And please make sure I hit that subscribe button plus the bell so y'all get notified every single time I drop a video. Thanks for watching. Go check out my new song. Go show your boy some support. Thanks for watching.
Down left right ABC code. Pull up my gun, sing like Lee Show Rick. Going to my coat, no superhero. VVS my wrist like Sub-Zero.